This is an Eye on STAR team, and Bill Roland is with me. Bill, this was your first time on a STAR team. Why did you come?
I thought about it. I prayed about it. And the more you talked about it and what was involved, the more I just felt led to go. I wanted to be a part of what God was doing down in Honduras.
Okay. Bill, initial reactions when you got to Honduras, what were the first things that jumped out at you?
First thing was how beautiful it is down here. Mm-hmm. Just amazing piece of God's creation. Second thing that jumped out at me is just the hospitality and the kindness of the people.
Okay.
Just amazing.
I'd like to have you share a little bit of the heart of the pastor you were with.
He is the definition of a pastor. He's the definition of a shepherd. Just the heart he had for the people of his church, the heart he had for the lost, the heart he had for the people of the community was something I'll take away from here, that it also encouraged me to have a heart for people back home as well.
Mm-hmm. So what has touched your heart this week?
There were a lot of people in our area that knew about Jesus but didn't know Jesus. And the people's ideas on faith and trusting Christ were confused with a lot of false teaching.
Mm-hmm.
And that made it very difficult to work through that. And yet the Holy Spirit did.
Yeah.
And many people came to Christ.
Mm. Well, obviously, then, you've been blessed and impacted by being on the STAR team.
I have been blessed beyond my imagination.
Well, we hope that you will consider joining us on a STAR team. And not only are there blessing and impact, but the coffee's good, too.
The coffee is phenomenal.
Okay, so you see, we try to recruit you in many different ways. This has been an Eye on STAR team. Bill Roland has been with me today.